I joined BAS in 2009. BAS is a voluntary organization which was started in 2006. And from then onwards, we have been conducting a lot of activities, mainly into amateur astronomy, astronomical observation, astrophotography, and also outreach programs. So we are here today for a program in Gokarna for a government school. That school has a history of 150 years. Since it's a government school, there are not many facilities. So there is an organization here who is helping them get some infrastructure. So we are here for an astronomical outreach for those students.
Hi, my name is Vishwanath. I have been with BAS from 2010. One of my main interests is in astronomy. So as a part of outreach program for BAS, we started off with a basic sundial, DIY sundial to each and every student. We have set up a sundial here.
Then we have brought 3D pictures. So those 3D pictures can be viewed using blue and red goggles. So we have got a few goggles like that which students can use to see those pictures.
ಮೂನ್ ನೋಡಿದೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಮೂನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಲಿಟ್ಟದ ಆಸ್ಟ್ರೋನಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ನೋಡಿದೆ. ವಿಡಿಯೋದು ಹೊರಗೆ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಇತ್ತು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ.
ಮೂನ್ ಸ್ಯಾಟರ್ನ್ ಮಾಸಿನ್
ಫೇಸ್ ಆನ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಸ್ಯಾಟರ್ನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನಾನು ಸೂರ್ಯ ಒಳಗಿನ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಶನಿಗ್ರ ಹೊರಗೆ ಬಂದ
ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮಾಸಿನ ಒಂದು ಮೂನ್ ಅನ್ನ ನೋಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಚಂದ್ರ ಅದು ಸೇಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಇರೋ ಹಾಗೆ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು, ಬಟ್ ಅದು ಮೂನ್ ಅಂತ
ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಹಾಯ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸುಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ್ಯ. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಎ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಗ್ಯಾದರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗೋಕರ್ಣ. ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಹೌ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಬರ್ತ್ and they leave and they die. There were a lot of questions. What will happen to our sun? What is the age of the sun? And see, they were expanding their knowledge about the universe.
Around 7 o'clock, we had set up our telescopes and we were ready to show them some objects in the night sky. But then the clouds started moving in. So we were all anxious and we were all waiting for the clouds to clear. And in some time, the clouds also cleared. And then we could show Jupiter and also Orion Nebula, some open clusters of stars, and also many other things in the night sky.
The most important thing, I guess, it was Jupiter. That was what people really were impressed about. And locating its moons, three of its moons anyway, some people could see the binary stars of Castor. I mean, there are more than two, but we could only see two of them. And then some people could make out the red giant Betelgeuse, but not many were fortunate enough because the clouds came in. And another handful of people, they could spot Orion Nebula as well.
ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಜುಪಿಟರ್ ನೋಡಿದೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಸೈಡಿಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಸ್ ಇತ್ತು,
ಮೂರು ಸ್ಟಾರು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಫುಲ್ ಹೊಗೆ ಹೊಗೆ
ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಸ್ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ವೈಟ್ ಕಲರ್ ಇತ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನೆಬ್ಯುಲಾ.
ಎಷ್ಟೋ ನಕ್ಷತ್ರಗಳ ಪರಿಚಯ ಇರಲಿ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಒಂದು ನಕ್ಷತ್ರದ ಪಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲಿಯೇ ಕೂಡ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ನಕ್ಷತ್ರಗಳು ನಮಗೆ ಬರಿಗಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ತೋಚ್ತಾನೆ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಟೆಲಿಸ್ಕೋಪ್ ಮೂಲಕ ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ನಮಗೆ ಸ್ಪಷ್ಟ ಒಂದು ಪರಿಚಯ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಯ್ತು. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಸಪ್ತರ್ಷಿ ಮಂಡಲದಲ್ಲಿ ವಶಿಷ್ಠ ಮತ್ತು ಅರುಂಧತಿ ನಕ್ಷತ್ರದಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ವಶಿಷ್ಠ ನಕ್ಷತ್ರದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂಥ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ನಮಗೆ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇರಲಿ. ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿಯೂ ಕೂಡ ಅದನ್ನು ಮತ್ತೆ ಪುನಃ ಆಸಕ್ತಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಯ್ತು, ಅದನ್ನು ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಎಂಬಂಥ ಒಂದು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗಂತೂ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ.
Thank you.